Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Yeah, here. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over. Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
There's an opening up there.
Well, there's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look. Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. Sorry. Hey, do you think there's another way up? Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Thanks. Whoa. Hey, nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. It's 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
worked.
Oh, look. Works. Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. It's 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Going up?
Floor menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Ugh, jinxed it. Nate? Can you find a way out of there?
It looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. It's 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works. Menswear.
The fact that this works, it's kind of incredible. Ugh, jinxed it.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess. Thank you.
Chips, you got any smokes?
I do. Hey!
Who the hell?
Crap.
Jacob! What in trouble now?
Holy shit. Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea. This whole thing is powered by the water wheel down there. It's quite a feat for a bunch of pirates.
You should have seen the stuff he built in Scotland. I mean, there is this...
Hold up. You went to Scotland, too?
Yeah, I... I mean, you see, the last place Avery was...
Relax. Sully already filled me in.
Ah. Right. At least I didn't lie again. Mm-hmm. Oh. Guess it was a one-time thing. Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Look, shoreline.
You found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So, let's get it back.
Nothing yet.
sign of it?
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation. Let's go before more of them show up.
You see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
That elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there. So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map. Hey, easy! So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around. Thank you. There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Okay. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher. Need an elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it!
Is there ever a doubt?
Wait, hold on. I got an idea. I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Here we go. We did it! Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Oh. Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let's see if I can flank them. Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on! You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break. So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves. Here goes nothing.
No use, the current's too strong.
Hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate. Here we go. Hey, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Oh! Seen that coming. And behind door number two? Clear.
Nice work.
We're good.
How do we cross this?
Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Hang on! And we're up!
I wonder who lived here.
Probably the elevator keeper person. Guess these guys knew something big was going down. That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're 2 for some disaster.
The water wheel's working. That bodes well. Come on. Let's get that car onto the elevator.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
You gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Hmm?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this.
All right.
Okay.
You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... Yeah.
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Now a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges!
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall! Whoa!
Nate!
I'm okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here! So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
Yeah, at least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
Call. Now, do we get up there? By your lonesome? Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect. Oh, my God. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.